Today we're going to import prescriptions onto our AgLeader InCommand. First, we've installed the flash drive. Now we're going to go up here to the top right corner, click on Data Transfer, go to Import Setup Data from an Ag Setup file. We're going to click on our prescriptions. Once you're in there, check that all of your prescriptions are loaded. Click the next arrow. Again, we're going to click a check mark. Now they've been successfully imported, and you should be good to go.